The US is running out of bombs, and it's probably because we drop one every 12 minutes. Technically, there's no war. America is not officially at war with a single nation, and yet we are waging war in 76 countries around the world. That's insane. That's almost 40% of the countries on this planet. The Pentagon plans to invest $20 billion in munitions alone, and it's not even sure the industry can make that many bombs. They cannot keep up. At a time when the number of bombing runs exceeds the number of bombs, and the numbers just keep growing. George W. Bush, who started the war on terror, dropped 70,000 bombs in 5 countries. Obama dropped 100,000 bombs in 7 countries. Trump dropped 44,000 in his first year, 120 a day, one every 12 minutes. And we cannot even get upset about it, let alone do anything about it, because most of us don't even know it. The media is preoccupied with other things, like making sure we all know how much Democrats and Republicans dramatically differ, and that liberals and conservatives hate each other, when really they totally agree on the big stuff, like bombs. Recently, a $716 billion defense bill breezed through Congress. The vote was 85 to 10 in the Senate. That's enough to overcome any veto by Trump, which would never happen because, well, every 12 minutes. This massive legislation is expected to be finalized this summer and would authorize more warships, more fighter jets, and more troops. So instead of focusing on what the US government does not agree on, let's concentrate on what everyone's totally okay with every 12 minutes.